Prediction for 24 November 2020. Day of week, Tuesday. Star, Purvabhadra. Star change time, upto 3:32 p.m. Tithi, Dasami Sukla Paksha. Nithya Yoga, Vajra. Karana, Taitala. Karana change time, upto 1:34 p.m. Prediction for Mesha Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will be happy with your relatives. Career also will move in a safe mode. Profits are also awaiting you. After 8:52 a.m. You have to be very watchful. Obstacles in personal and work life will come up. Please be frugal and take enough care for your health. Prediction for Vrishabharasi born. Today is good. This is a very good day for you. Plans for profitable deals will come up. Your bosses will be happy with you. After 8:52 a.m. You will be happy with your relatives. Career also will move in a safe mode. Profits are also awaiting you. Prediction for Mithuna Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will be a busy person. There will be a lot of areas to multitask. There can be digestive issues. After 8:52 a.m. This is a very good day for you. Plans for profitable deals will come up. Your bosses will be happy with you. Prediction for Karkata Rasi born. Today isn't good. Diet-related issues may come up. You may have some concerns. Please avoid arguments to stay happy. After 8:52 a.m. You will be a busy person. There will be a lot of areas to multitask. There can be digestive issues. Prediction for Simha Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will be happy with your finances. You will be honored in the society. You will enjoy a lot of good food. After 8:52 a.m. Diet-related issues may come up. You may have some concerns. Please avoid arguments to stay happy. Prediction for Kanya Rasi born. Today is good. You will have a good day. Incoming gains will be satisfactory. Enjoyment is also seen. After 8:52 a.m. You have to move wisely to make profits. Please spend time in good karma to earn a good name. There can be minor health concerns, so take enough rest. Prediction for Tula Rasi born. Today is good. Your determination will improve your life. Minor issues can affect your happiness. The stress may reflect as minor health issues. After 8:52 a.m. You will have a good day. Incoming gains will be satisfactory. Enjoyment is also seen. Prediction for Vriskika Rasi born. Today isn't good. You can have emotional concerns. Please find some solutions to control anxiety. Relationship with relatives will be very transformative. After 8:52 a.m. Your health can have some challenges. Keep a positive outlook, so that you can be happy. Minor issues will arise. Prediction for Dhanu Rasi born. Today is neutral. Your finances may make you happy. You will be careful with your beauty and vitality. You will have a balanced relationship with your near and dear ones. After 8:52 a.m. You can have emotional concerns. Please find some solutions to control anxiety. Relationship with relatives will be very transformative. Prediction for Makara Rasi born. Today is neutral. This will be a hectic day and you will be a multitasker. If you don't plan well, you may get into different troubles. After 8:52 a.m. Your finances may make you happy. You will be careful with your beauty and vitality. You will have a balanced relationship with your near and dear ones. Prediction for Kumha Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will try to be happy and full of joy. Opportunity to enjoy different delicacies are seen. You will be happy and peaceful, thus enjoy a good sleep with beautiful dreams. After 8:52 a.m. This will be a hectic day and you will be a multitasker. If you don't plan well, you may get into different troubles. Prediction for Minares I born. Today is neutral. You have to be very watchful. Obstacles in personal and work life will come up. Please be frugal and take enough care for your health. After 8:52 a.m. you will try to be happy and full of joy. Opportunity to enjoy different delicacies are seen. You will be happy and peaceful, thus enjoy a good sleep with beautiful dreams.